was originally built in 1590, one of the oldest churches in Ilocos, north, I think, or south. Yeah, Ilocos south. But it was damaged during the World War, so they had to rebuild some of it in the 1950s. Wonderful architecture in here. Look at this, some kind of thing they stand on. Whoa. It's a garden. Peace. We are now at the tower in Bantay. 1590 this was built. We're gonna go up it. We're gonna get a great view of Vigan out here, or anywhere. Old Catholic bell tower. Okay. Okay, let's try to go up this. There's a window. Wow, this is so awesome. Medieval times. Kids. There's the graveyard. This breeze feels so good. Get up here. I know. Okay, now for the grand finale. That breeze is so good. Okay, grand finale, up these wooden steps. What? I thought he was talking to me like, watch out. What's up? You're gonna be on. Watch your head when you come up.
Welcome to this vlog.
Yep. What's up? Welcome to the.
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Yeah, exactly. You wanna say hi? Okay. So this is the bell.
China number one.
This is awesome. No. China is asshole. Oh, free Hong Kong, right? There's Jollibee, the greatest view. Look at this bell. So we got three bells. Five bells. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sweet, dude. Look at the ceiling. We got a lot of people carved stuff in the wood. How's the bell? Or they look like? People have, of course, vandalized it. You can't have an awesome historical landmark without vandalism. And trash.
There's more.
They really gotta do something, like have guards here, you know?
Yeah.
So stupid. And look at the carvings, like all this vandalism. Wow, this is scary looking.
Oh, this one says, look at that, it says, mamatay ka na.
I don't even know what that means. What does mamatay ka na mean? Die? Why would you say die? What? A phone number. There's some phone numbers in here. Is that like
the person who wrote it is bitter?
Is that? Oh yeah. Yeah. Is that like for a good time call the number? Is that one of those? Here's the main bell. Is it like for a good time call this number? We have those back in America. Look at this one. People have literally spent time drawing on 14th century or 16th century bells. Pathetic, but these are so amazing. I'm just having a great time up here. Scary. I'm so scared of that. I could do one of my zoom lens videos out here, on here, up here. What are you looking for? Where the what? No, I think they used to, it used to have like some contraption that rang them all. This is rad. We're in Vigan, 15th century bell tower. Bantay, actually, outside of Vigan. And we see the glistening ocean way out there. I don't know if it can see it. So, apparently, Jesus and Mary love little tiny candies. So, if you drop one off here, I'm sure they're going to bless you. Oh, Joseph and Mary. So, if you drop off some candies, these statues are going to bless you, apparently. Great architecture, though. Sacred family. Look through the window. Right up from it is. Here's another tower that's connected to the actual church. And the other tower we were just up in is over there. Please watch your step. Let's go see the image. There's Jesus. Ooh. We have to see the presence. Now here's that image they're talking about. You feel the presence of the apocalypse, the dead. to the architecture. There's that. Pretty interesting stuff. Glass right there. It's artwork. And there's a bunch of people up here looking at the image. But here's another little prayer chapel back here. No one's in here. Wow. There's no one in here. Look at these images. The idols. Here's Jesus on a cross. Wow, this is interesting. So many saints. Got a bunch of Marys. Look at that. And we have Jesus in a tomb with a very fancy blanket. My gosh, this is amazing. And then Jesus here. We got a who is this Pope or something? One of the Popes of Granada. So, the oldest, image in Ilocos of Mary. More people up here. There's a Pope. Some of these people. It's very dark in here. It's dark. Very dark. So much pageantry. So people putting petitions for prayers and thanksgiving on the wall. People have wrote stuff. For the apocalypse, these are prayers for this image right here. People are very serious and religious. Some of the galleries. And then we're back to the image again. And that is what they're praying to, this image right here. Pray that you put their face right here at the feet of Mary. They can't see. But my camera can see straight up. So they put their faces right here to basically like praying toward on our feet. That's a big head. Lechon. Is that lechon? Look at that.
House,
right? Oh, okay. Bye bye. Goodbye. Lechon.
Yeah, it's gonna be dead in a few hours.
That's life. Human eating pork. It's delicious. Hi, kitty, 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 kitty. Hey, cat.
It keeps on answering.
Yes. Bye, cat. He's like, get out of here. I'm hanging out. That just hit me on the head, dude. It's like a spinning thing. That just hit me on the head. It's like his spinning light. I was like, holy crap, I thought someone... There's a little guy. Look at this dude. What's he up to? What's he playing with, cutie? Oh. That's fun.
Pogi pogi naman Aspen. No, pogi.
Look at the camera. Okay,
look at the camera.
Listen to that. He's panting because it's so hot.
Yeah. Ooh. Kasi purong aspen po.
Parang kwan na, parang askal na may lahi ng lampa po. Parang lang. Pero hindi, askal talaga po.
Trying to get some awesome.
September.
Yeah, you're yawning, it's tired. USA. Yeah? Is it from America? Oh, you just like, are you a fan of America? You don't like America, or do you like, you're just a fan of America? Black Americans? Why? Oh, I think he thought I was talking about horses, not people. This is an interesting shop. A lot of awesome antiques.
Spoiled brat.
Nina, look at the camera.
Oh, that's his me? A spin. A skull. Yeah. He wants someone there.
Tonight is his bath time.
I know. He's a dirty dog, but he's gonna take a bath. What's his name?
Canine.
Canine.
Canine. His name, yeah.
Canine.
Interesting.
Bye bye, canine. Pa'alam.
Bye, canine.
He knows he's a good boy. He knows it.